Obviously, it's a walkout. What's happening, my beautiful people? My name is Dirty Mike. We're live on stream. You see that on screen. 82nd in the world. Top 100 from the previous month, which means we're going to get, I believe it's 44 red informs, and we've got a guaranteed legend. Last month, I wasn't that happy with my legend, but the informs, they were good to go. Let me know what you guys got in the comments, and if you enjoy it, make sure to drop a thumbs up. Also, if you want to get cheap games and cheap codes, G2A is the place to do so. I'm going to leave links down below in the description. Dirty will hook it up at checkout. Get that cash back option. On screen, you guys can see these are some of the better informs that can be packed. The red joints, appreciate it, Nep. Lewandowski's not bad. Higuain, Ramos. I would take Ramos. That 9 Golan card looks dangerous. The Dybala card looks pretty nasty. There's a couple options that might slide into one of my squads. You see, we got the top 100 kit, we got the elite kit, we got the gold kit. It's that time. The chat has been all over the place in terms of predictions. If I can get a legend defender, I believe the majority of the legend defenders would help my team. And I think that's realistic as maybe an expectation. But here we go. The moment we've been all waiting for. Yes, we got Kluivert! Woo! That's what I'm saying, that legend works! Kluivert is outstanding this year. Outstanding. Forget my mishaps with the flag, but that works. Oh, we will be able to use him all year. We got the 9 Golan, okay! Make it work! We also got that Nzonzi. Don't sleep on that card. Cavani, I could use him in something. We got Harry Kane. We got some high-rated players. And I think we have more to check out. Smigel's not getting used. We got that Lacazette. We got Willian over here. Man, Willian might slide into that Premier League team. This is good front page material. You need all Premier League pretty much if you're playing in FFT Champions. Not this week, but the following week. You want to talk about good value informs? I mean, that's gotta be the best 81 you can get out of the monthly joints. Can I get a cheers? How can I complain? And there's still more. I've got good players at almost every rating. All right, Gray's fantastic. Trippier's okay, actually. Don't sleep on this card. It's not bad. I've used it. We got an 83 that works. Not just one, but two. Because we have Mr. Ben Yedder. 85-wise, I like Leighton Baines, and I could use him in the FFT Champs if I want. Giroud, it's not a bad card. I've played against this inform. It's not somebody I would use, but it's not bad. 86, a lot of people like this Milner card. That I'm not joining that club. Maybe as a super sub, he's playing a center mid. Now, Willian at that 86, though. Nzonzi, if you've never used Nzonzi, bro, he is the real deal. Underused and underappreciated. Lacazette, good money. Isco, I don't know. I'm on the fence. 9 Golan, one of the best out of the entire team of the week option that you can get, or out of the team of the month, whatever we want to categorize this as. And Cavani shouldn't be slept on Kluivert. So let's see what else we got. Oh! Yes, sir! Welcome, Lukaku. And we got Coleman. Oh, I like this, bro. We got Leighton Baines, Coleman. All right. Alonso's not bad. Antonio's way out of position. Jeez, man. I pretty much got the whole deal. I got everything you could ask for. Yeah, other than Dybala. You guys are right. If you're looking for something, you're reaching for something that's bad, I don't have Dybala. You're right.